Hi.
How you doing today?
Good, good. How's it look so far?
I'm sure you can see what you have going on.
Do what you got, dead fish, huh? Well. Did you do any conductivity tests or see how the conductivity is or?
Are you videotaping right now?
Yeah.
Okay, I would appreciate it if you don't record our voices, please.
DEP is here, so they just talked to Brianna and Frank of the DEP, and they're investigating. They can't give any details. So we got dead fish here. This is the Bill Ely Pond. On State Road 3023 in Dimock. And this is where they've been drilling next door in the Costello pad. And you can see the shed over there. Security on the other side of on the Costello pad. They've been drilling over there, working on that gas well for over a year, since February 2013, so we'll see if this has any connection to what's going on. So we've got Brianna there, two DEP. Trucks. And next door is the former Mike Ely property, the Cabot what? We got a methane emission stack on the Ely property. Filtration system in that shed there. Special filtration system. Their water buffalo. Empty one is out there. Got a whole group of fish over here. So DEP is taking samples. Cabot is taking samples. See what's causing this. I can smell like, I don't know, fishy, swampy smell. Yeah, it's pretty stinky down on this end over here. Oof, really getting this, it's getting stinkier. Yeah, with the it's like a film on the water too. I don't know what that is. Maybe it's just normal algae or something else. Oh, there's a big one. Most of them are small, but there's a big one, yeah. So they're taking bottles. DEP wouldn't talk on camera. The odor is getting stronger. Now I see a tadpole in there. It looks like a tadpole. They're moving around there. Or a salamander. Just saw something alive. Looks like a catfish. There's the methane emission stack. This is all part of the original area that's been contaminated by Cabot since 2008, 2009. And where Cabot is banned from drilling. This is part of the 9 square miles. Looks like they're getting done, the DEP. So I'm just walking around the whole pond. This is a pond that the owner likes to fish in. And there goes the DEP, they're leaving now. It's pretty wet out here. That's the shed for the special filtration system. You can hear the noise from it. Got two vents. I can see. There goes the DEP. Let's see. They're putting their samples away.